as lumberjacks take their axes to trees that fail to fall. And due to the gravitational pull of one who holds a much higher toll in the palm of his hand and plays with his band of angels whose pleasantly pervasive melodies heretofore too did not exist, but at last I subsist in odious disarray, only to reassemble in perfect and harmonious oneness that only occurs completely in an event ceremoniously close to spontaneous combustion, but known here only as love, grace, and creativity, which is what I believe in today. 'Cause that is the thing, folks, about the mind when it's on the grind. It might never stop until I just wanna bop my head with a bat like a cop might do to a man sitting on the sidewalk sunning and getting a tan. He's wearing those black Ray-Bans and I stop to chat and have a cig and talk about getting that gig down at the corner bar doing stand-up. But he said he wouldn't put up my services for less than minimum wage, 'cause when the mind's on the grind, the binds that persist need to be eradicated and destroyed on the live podium of performance, where my chi can't be disrupted by fools trying to swarm me like bees out of a hive. It makes you want to cry out and run into the fields waiting for the bell to chime and echo in unison, giving rise to a wife, a house, and two kids who go to Ivy League school. These are my dreams and I dare the fool to try and stop my cool. 'Cause when you're feeling that awful fright in the night, it's time to reevaluate your morals and find a higher ground up there on the bare plains. So you turn left at the tracks, never looking back, 'cause you're always out there on the attack, just prowling like an evil villain, pretending to be your friend, but he's really just a villain in these dark times. And that's when the rhymes stop, and I say to myself, keep on trekking, brave soldier of the night. Your dream shall loft into flight as you become the light and follow your bliss.